were traveling through West Bengal, and on this particular day we were in Digha, and we were crossing through Tejpur going towards Shankarpur beach. And this is the road that connects it, and it is completely alongside the beach. The entire stretches for 90% of its part, and you can see on the left of on the left side there was the beach was there. Maybe in the videos it will not be on, if you can visualize. It was mesmerizing. The driving through this particular stretch was such a fun, and it was once in a lifetime moment. I have been to various beaches in India, and this particular road, I liked it. So if you happen to be in Digha, do take this drive. And though we didn't have time, so we didn't do the night run, maybe we didn't try the road at night, but in the morning it was nice. Obviously at night you will not be able to see the beach, only the road of the sea road in India. At the daytime, the time when we moved, when we were traveling across this stretch, it was really fun, and I simply loved it. If you're a nature lover, if you like to travel, you must go and visit this place. And if you're visiting this place, do take this ride. So enjoy the video. There's nothing much except for visuals, so I'm gonna leave here and just enjoy the video. Thanks, bye. good evening, good night, depending on whichever part of the world you reside. This is us signing off. Have a great time. Bye-bye.